Dawson from 1959. He was also made famous by the Cramps.